Shot 8, Vinnie Jones. Now, Vinnie Jones got quite a reputation as a tough guy. Look at the roles he played in Snatch and Lockstock. This guy is not to be messed with. So when I was commissioned by Hello Magazine to go and shoot him at home, I was, shall we say, a little bit apprehensive. I needn't have worried too much because he was a great professional and very helpful, but very image conscious